Hey everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today we're going to talk about how to get page numbers to start where you want them to in InDesign. And we're also going to go over how to not have a page number on a certain page. It's actually really easy, so let's get started. Okay, so I already have page numbers set up on my master page, which is right here. And I have done another tutorial, I'll link that in the description, about how to actually create page numbers for your multi-page documents. But for now, I'm just going to show you how to actually start the page number on a page other than the front page. Okay, so I don't want page numbers on either of these two pages, but I would like them to start right here on chapter one. So what I'll do is I'll get to that page in my pages window. I'll right click or control click on a Mac, and then come down here to allow document pages to shuffle and allow selected spread to shuffle. And we want to uncheck both of those. So I'll do that now. And now right click again and go to numbering and section options. And this is where we can start a new section. So choose start page numbering at one. And we can leave all of this other stuff the same. If we say okay, we'll get an error message, but that's okay, just say okay. And now you can see it started at one and it continues on from there. Now when we go back up to these other two pages, you can see there's still page numbers on those. So it's just sort of done a separate section for the page numbers. And since we don't want page numbers on here, just grab this one that says none. You can see the A on this one. Just pull this right over top and that page number is gone. And we'll do the same here and pull none over top of page two. And that will apply this one with nothing on it to that page. So just keep in mind, if there's a page where you don't want page numbering, you can just use the none master page. Okay, so that's my video tutorial for today. If you like this video, please click the like button. And if you have any questions, just leave those in the comment section below. Thank you.